Her birthday is next week, and this is her first day of Obedience Academy. Ready?
Oh,